Asli Akyavas, Chief of International Service at Anadolu Medical Center in Turkey, talks to Medical Tourism Corporation on cardiac surgery. This European Center of Excellence hospital is affiliated to Johns Hopkins Hospital in the United States. Medical Tourism Corporation manages patient medical trips to the Anadolu Medical Center.
Anadolu Medical Center has been built with the vision to serve not only Turkey but the neighboring countries as well. So in accordance with this vision, our centers of excellence in the fields of oncology, cardiac care, cardiology, and women's care has been serving as a reference center throughout the past 3 and 4 years. A little bit about our affiliation with Johns Hopkins. This affiliation, we've signed it in 2002, and this enables us to... we have living administrators from Hopkins. We have a chief of nursing officer from Hopkins. Whenever our physicians would like to exchange information, ask for opinion, do video conferencing, through this affiliation, it's much easier to facilitate these types of networking. Our head of cardiac surgery is Professor Sertaş Çiçek. He's trained in U.S. and he's worked and lived here for many years, including Mayo Clinic and USC, Texas Children's Hospital. And we have a great team in cardiology. He was a Reno, Nevada resident, and he happened to have a cardiac heart attack, and he's taken to emergency in his neighborhood, and they tell him he has to have a heart valve replacement, and he's told that this procedure would cost around $90,000, and he was in his mid-50s, and at that time he was retired. So he would have to put his house on market, or he would have to spend his life savings if he were to have this surgery in the United States. So that's what prompted him to search for options abroad, and he got in touch with Anadolu Medical Center besides some other centers, and he has spoken to the professor, and that he had this confidence in him. That was the first initial step that I think played a huge role in his decision making. The second one was the price we gave him was $18,000, and that was a flat fee, which meant, given his risk assessment, we've done a risk assessment, we do risk scoring. If there are some criteria that if you can qualify, then you can have a flat fee, which would mean your complications are, in case there is a complication, major, minor, this is included in this fee, which is, again, very attractive, because many patients we dealt with, their second question is, what if, when I get back to U.S., if there is a complication and the bill, what if I can't afford the bill? So given his risk assessment, he qualified for this flat rate, which was, I believe, a second important factor in his decision making. He flew in and he stayed approximately 10 days and then flew back to Reno, and all well. So cardiac care, cardiology is one of the fields.
Medical Tourism Corporation facilitates affordable medical and dental treatment at world-class international hospitals and clinics. Fill out the estimate request form on our site, medicaltourismco.com, for a free quote and more information.